All right, everybody, Soquel Wood here for Joint Task Force 501. We're doing a little gray flag mission tonight. Hope you guys enjoy for a little night flight.
.405 spinning up. You guys almost ready? .405, flip cap 1. Yeah, I'll be turning to waypoint. Yeah, at about 6 miles out. Yep. Nice little slow. Yeah, back her down to 250 in a box, slow climb out. One pushing waypoint, 4. I'm only pulling about a 3 degrees nose up. Locking 215 box, passing Angels 1.5. A little bit ahead of me. I'm gonna speed up and catch up to you. I'm still Angels 3. Cowboy, what's your status? One has visual. Sitting at 14.5. job. Nineteen miles to target. Let's go ahead and push her up to angles 20. Got that too, do it. One is visual. You almost caught up, Cowboy? Copy that, gonna put 300 in the box. Okay, wings level, angels 20. Nice night sky. Seventeen miles to target, flight pins in. Copy that. No concern at this point, I don't think. Let's go ahead and just leave lights on tonight. It's fine. I don't have a problem with it. Nighttime flying. At least gives somebody a look at something. Copy that. He's cold, but not quite enough for long.
One takeoff.
He's still about 60 miles out, so let's go ahead and switch air to ground. Keep an eye on him. Alright, flight go loose. Half mile spread wall. Cowboy, that means you off to my left about a half a mile. Vision, All right, let's start with waypoint 5. I can see targets out in waypoint 5. Nope, I did not. Let me know. So if you go to waypoint 4, you got waypoint 4 on screen? Waypoint 4, just go north. And then a little bit to the east. You should be able to see my speed out there. Copy that and switch back to air to air. 2, do you want to engage? Within 40. Okay, I've got 3 of them, so I'll go ahead and take them. One pushing up, after climbing back up to, he's down at Angel's 8, so I'm shooting down on him anyway from 20, so we should be good. Glide out, we'll be cranking the left after my shot. Climbing to Angel's 22. Yep, so one has it locked. Box 3. Box 3, click. One has negative engagement. I think I missed. One is re-engaging. Nice. Copy that, I'm at Angel's 25, holding. I'm gonna take the tank furthest north at the top of the turning road. Got a minute 17 till 1-3. So if you, from that waypoint, if you just go to the north just a little bit and then to the east, you'll see you should see my speed marker. One heading inbound, 025. Copy that. Pick out your targets, start flanking. 11 seconds left. It's free. One is in range. Pickle one. Two pickle times two. Turned out 340. Copy that. One is orbiting. Aim is 25. Blood spike SA6. Cover that. Negative on mud spike. Copy that. One, pickle times two. Yeah, I'm not showing anything from a pop-up group on SA, so are you guys still seeing them? Alright, I got one map left. What about you guys? Push steps. Alright, one is turning inbound for the BMP. Copy. 1, rifle times 1. Coming up. Let's make SA 6. Copy that. Good check on my Maverick. What's your status? Copy that. I'm gonna push off station a little bit. Stay up for cap. Copy, Bandit within 80 miles, so he's currently semi-hot. We'll see how he goes. Let me know when you're static. Cowboy, you're still on you're all the way on the other side of the map. Okay. I'm gonna push back to the carrier then.
Okay, so are you on air to ground? Yeah, Master Armand. Laser set.
One's gonna push back to the carrier.
Hope you're clear. Alright, you turned it off, so we're gonna have to let it warm back up again. Follow this guy, what are you doing? One, I'm reloading. You want me to take her to ground or there, meet up with you?
I'm actually in Winchester. I'm actually heading back to the boat.
Copy that.
I think this is going to be my sole flight for the night. My wife would like some hubby time, apparently.
Alright. Okay, so when you can, try to unmute yourself. I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. bad jump. So we gotta wait for that clear to warm back up. Yeah, it looks like it. Got air to ground on, got master arms on, it looks like. Okay.
Alright, now we're
see if you can get that to move around. Okay. Did you change all your codes or did you choose the 1688? Okay. Turn back in. Careful, that's how why I'm not a huge fan of Blazing Mavericks, because you got a main fan blazing the entire time I hit my target, but then I took a SAM or a hand pad or something to the face. Yeah, so bring your speed back as slow as you can, comfortably go so you don't get drawn too much into it. What's your range? The target?
7 miles.
Okay. Have you a target picked out?
No.
Okay, we're gonna do that. So switch to IR. You haven't fired a rifle yet.
Okay. Trying to stay away from the house.
Know wherever I was looking there was some artillery trucks. But put in CDC on it, or switch to your Maverick on the left screen. So my guess is you're too close to the target now, so fly out and come back around. Yeah, it takes some time.
Angels 27.5.
Yeah, you
stay
at
6.7.
That's the entrance. Very fun.
The hell was that?
What? I don't know. Did you have your RWR on?
Yeah, and I didn't, I mean, you heard it, I didn't, or saw it, I didn't get any.
Oh, don't leave, sir. Just get back to this one. I'm going to get back here. Yeah. Yeah, it might be an infrared Samsung out there. Not on this server. Let's see if we can find a one flashpoint or something.
All that way.
We can do like like NTPR or something. Probably gonna hit some targets. Gray flag is, all the gray flags are at night currently.
What about the bomb?
Also at night time. If you just want to practice, we can try NTPR.
Or we can go up.
What server are you guys on?
The 4YA. One that even.
Did you get the channel yet? Army trainer, or what is it? The only one I see is those, there's warbirds too.
Yeah,
probably that one.
It was kind of chaos.
Yeah, the PPV spurs are generally a shit. It might be nighttime here too. Yeah, so basically, right before you got hit, you want to kind of get lined up with the target. You sense reflect over to your Maverick, your cage and cage, you feel the Maverick seeker, you know, on your HUD ship is right on top of your target diamond, and then you're just looking to see if you're in range, basically. Sunrise in here.
Yeah.
can't land for shit. I've only successfully landed this thing once.
Tried it.
I don't know how this server works, so like, where are we even going?
So there is no...
Targets up.
The way T-Bone was playing last night, anything.
Yeah. I don't even see anything. That's him. There's some circles.
Hey. The way we did it last night, we were literally flying to the lake.
A few different circles on here, so we'll probably follow those.
Yeah.
So if you look at that 10 map, the orange circles. There's some like the south of where we are. For Hall and Grand. For Hall has one, there's one out in the water. There's one in the southeast of St. Lo.
Definitely gonna need to. You're gonna need to find a different.
Only 30 miles.
From
Asheville. Rockets. bunch of fucking gremlins. I hate that you can't even tell where you are in this thing. Like, how the fuck?
I'm right there.
No, I mean, like, in, even on the F-10, you don't even know where your own plane is.
Yeah.
How are we ever gonna find our fucking way home?
Basically, what people are looking for. The runway is a little...
I don't know.
It's right to your left.
Alright, so off the end of the runway, I don't know what side of the runway we are on, but... we would be... get to that target.
Either way, we're... we're at... so we're going to take off the fuel from the water. So when we come back, we take off the
fuel. We're like 166 magnetic. We're at the course line. Top left. 5 o'clock.
Basically gonna have to come back from the
guys.
Yeah, they're this public base.
Uh-oh, what'd you do?
Nothing.
Yeah. Looks like your wings tipped.
Yeah.
Wait, do you? I don't think, I think you look, oh, you don't have any landing gear, dude.
Okay.
See how lowered your landing gear? Control relay?
Oh.
Oh, shit. There you go. And you're firing guns?
Yeah, fuck it. I'm taking off.
Do you have any weapons on your plane?
I don't know.
I don't think you do.
I guarantee that's what happened to those guys that just cut us off.
You're dead.
Oh.
shit. They're talking about you on SRS.
What are they saying?
They're like,
worst landing ever.
It literally the throttle came out of nowhere. Like, now I don't have it.
Okay, Mustang is holding, clicker clip.
Folks, that was a horrible landing on a case 3. That was bad. Okay. Hope you enjoyed the flight. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care, everyone.